What's up? So this is my first ever video that I'm making out in the cold. My first video is gonna be my bike. My 2018 limited edition Cervelo R5. So let's check it out. It's coming on, I ain't happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. So this is my 2018 limited edition Cervelo R5. It was way cleaner than this, but I drove it out in all of this snow. And well, my camera died. So vlogging is hard. There's a lot of things to charge. There's my GoPro and my camera, and, well.
You want me to do two things?
I gotta clean it first though, so let's clean this bike. Just wanted to kind of get this video going, but I cleaned it up for this video, so let's check it out. What I love about this bike, first, force, first electronic I've ever had, amazing, never going back, cork power meter, love it, zip, SL, ergo, handlebars, they got the flat top a little bit, so it's not fully round, way more comfortable on my palms. SL speed 90 millimeter stem, super thick, super sturdy, love it. Got that Arundel bottle cages, love these bottle cages. The thing that holds my cockpit for my GoPro and my Wahoo is this F3 mount. It's my favorite mount. I pretty much use it on everything. Let me take off this bag really quickly so I can get a real good look at it. And it holds my GoPro and it holds my Wahoo. It's great because it clips right into the stem right here. Also, I got the Zip Firecrest wheels too. I love these wheels, use it on my cross bike as well. The 303s. We have the saddle here, the Visa Cantaris. I have this one on all my bikes. Worked for me after I got my bike fit. Don't see myself switching anytime soon since it's comfortable. If it's comfortable, why switch it? This is pretty much an all SRAMed out Zip cork bike.
It's that big drip. Zombie on the track.
I got a bunch of niggas in the studio. That's gang gang though. Everybody good over here, you alright? Never been a hater. I just stick to my paper like a stapler. Yellow bone, smoking purple, LA Lakers. And she give me pussy on the wake up. Double cup of carrot juice. Oh, that's my savage juice. I just caught the Audemars. Oh, in a paddock too. Dripping in that iceberg. Oh, in that capital. Hey, bro, don't you cuff that hoe? Cause I done had it too. They said that they packing. Oh, we packing too. Run up like what's popping and was bracking too. Said I would get rich. They made it happen too. Take a picture with your bitch and tag it too. Savage mode. Racking and roll. Clapping a hoe. Now you can go. She popping a bean. Licking on lean.
Hey, thanks for watching the whole video. This is my first video, so I'm looking to do a bit more of just for fun, because I just kind of just want to make some more videos. I've been sitting sort of stagnant during this whole COVID thing, so just starting something new. Gonna do another video, probably with this Cyclique computer that I just got. It took me about 4 months to get it. They were back ordered for a while, and I finally received mine in the mail. And still waiting on the 12, which is for the front. This one's for the back of your bike while you're riding. And yeah, so if you like these videos or want to see some more cycling videos, hit the subscribe button. And let's do this. Howdy. Probably going to show a video of me talking to my dog. Bye.
Snap all done. Snap all done. Sorry, Lal. Zombie in the chat. Oh well.
I got a bunch of niggas in the studio.
Lolly, maybe if you press it again.
Everybody good over here, girl.
Okay.